get down. When he goes up and sees it. You shoot him hard. Hang on, he's coming. I'll tell you when. Ready? You missed him.
No.
You missed him. Half strutting. Big bird, look at the fan. His beard's froze off or something. Where's his beard?
I don't know.
That's a full fan, bro. That's a big gobbler, though. We're gonna take him anyway.
Yeah, that's fine.
He sees the decoys. His way up there. See the fan?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see it.
Hmm?
Yeah, I can see it.
It's full. And a full fan means it's an adult male. It's a thing of beauty, bud. It's a pretty turkey there. You can give him the gobble. Bring your gun up. Shoot him, let me know if you don't, next time. Now.
Good shot, baby. Good shot, boy. Go get your bird.
It's like a good size heavy bird.
Oh yeah.
One happy hunter, boys. Steven Finney Outdoors is on the board again. That's a big bird. Mature gobbler, got good spurs?
Yeah. Or
Monday. Good spurs on that booger. I mean, look at this, folks. This gobbler is a mature. Look at them spurs on that turkey. Yeah. Tell us what happened, Sam.
7:30 this morning. First of all, don't mind my voice, allergies. Got a spread about 7:30 this morning. Luke will pan down to the truck. Funniest thing, the bird was gobbling across the road, so three cars came by and caught him across the road. Three cars had to come by, and the footage you'll see of the turkey coming in was maybe 20 yards tops away from the truck coming up through the woods and across the road down there, and we got him coming right up. Luke's, we talked him all the way up to the decoys, and boom.
Here we go, baby.
Oh, yeah.
Congratulations, buddy.
First one down. It was a big boy too, probably about 23, 24 pounds.
He's a big turkey.